Hello there. It's time for movie news. Pedro Pascal is not ready for a time off. Every week, we have news about him. After being confirmed in the Gladiator sequel, Pedro Pascal is also playing the lead role on a horror movie. The movie is called Weapons, and the director is Zach Cregger. Zach has directed the 2022 movie Barbarian. No additional information about the plot, but I am sure that Pedro wouldn't be joining a bad project. Thanks again for watching. Please subscribe